there by my side in every way. I know that you will not forsake me. I give you my life, would not think twice. Your love is all I need, believe me. I may not say it quite as much as I should, but when I say I love you, darling, that means for good. So open up your heart and let me in, and I will love you till forever, until death do us part.
Tomorrow, it's gonna be a good day. Stay tuned, but it's gonna be fun. We're gonna take him to a place, a park for kids that he's never been to. So stay tuned. It's gonna be fun. I'm sure he's gonna like it because he likes a lot of those parks. But what's up? On our way, there's a little buddy right there, my wife over there, and there's my little buddy. On our way, bud. Here we are, Tewinkle and the Coo. Just arriving, got some keys. I guess I can park anywhere.
There's a skateboard park, look.
Yeah. I just park here, or what?
I have no idea. Oh, maybe I have it here.
Think so? Yeah, skate park over there.
Yeah,
or should I park in under a tree? Let me try to park under a tree. What is this place? It's called Angel's Playground or something. Now we're going to the playground over here. That's kind of cool. Alright, buddy. Oh, yeah. Little sticky poo, little silly. Let's put his shoesies on and then get him to the playground. Get him somewhere. Alright, we're gonna put your shoes on. Okay, have free shoes, and you're gonna go play. Okay, I don't say it no more. That funny. Feeling, bud? Oh, you little sweaty boy. You little sweaty buddy, yeah? Yes, you went down the slide? That's fun. Yeah. Tired now, but he wants to keep going. Look funny. Look right there. Wants to do everything. He wants to go wherever the big kids go. But he's
and
not ready.
Big kids doing.
It's just tough, you know?
He fell.
But one day, it will fear you. Now, let's go with the geese and set up the little tent because it's getting hot. Okay, we have to go that way, no? This way.
I'm like stepping all over their poop.
Okay, go this way. What's up? Way to mother's, and then we're gonna go to my parents. She made them tomatadas, so probably grub on that. And I think that's gonna be like activity number three for today. And I think that's after that. Oh, Karen's gonna get some food there too, some mother's food. They have already pre-made food. I'm just gonna eat tomatadas. Take little baby Ezra too. My parents. Whoa, some cool. All right, see ya.
Un besito.
Voy a estacionarme allá afuera más. Okay. Where are the keys?
We're actually just bring everything in here right now. Put in the backpack.
Okay.
Put them in bags and bring them here right now before you go.
Look at this. Nos falta la coca. Ahí está.
Lucas.
No más que las
pasaditas.
Ahí está. Sí. De la Costco. Traje de la Costco un paquete que trae
35
de estas por
$15. How are you feeling? Okay, well, he's so tired, so. Got home now. I'm gonna sleep, I think. But he's feeling pretty good. Just gotta drink his milky and go to sleep.